One, two, three, four. Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah, man in the mirror, picking up the pieces of what the people speaking of. A truth balanced out the equal us. Too many gifts for you to keep them tough. Plus your arms long enough to reach enough. Heights measured, divided between pleasures. A world full of goblins and ghouls that won't wake up. Pressure too heavy to lift for humanity to get over it. Under the coated lips at your defense societies. Confused how you stick to your guns for notoriety. Amused by commodities and oddity. Around lost souls that claim property. But never had a damn thing. Honestly, lying to seem fly to me. Feet never left the ground. They on pilot mode with no plane of thought. No train. Brain on mind support the whole thing. Damn type strange how the circle of life can reflect the whole game. Pains from old games going off like a shot in the park from close range.
Lost souls pushing out worlds of old souls. What kind of world are we living in?
Woo!
Follow up their lower nature. Whatever shapes you being, reason I can never hate you. That would be pointless. Life is full of choices. Water drops don't ponder on which matter is the voices. Power is poisonous. I've seen the most loyal folks spoil. Start killing up shit on their home soil. We all royal, but the crown is invisible. We pass principles down to the little goose. You gotta give a jewel before you gon' receive another. Be productive, brother. Keep it up, and it won't be for nothing. Stress success. They just wanna touch it. They can rope or make you the man, it really doesn't. Cause if your attitude determines your latitude, this planet standing on stars like a fan of you. The brand true to the title, therefore no rival holds me liable. Nah, you have been lied to. I suggest you find a better source of info. They say they ill, I start searching for the lymph nodes and found none, a misdiagnosis. Identified jokers, then I split them wide open.
Lost souls pushing out worlds of old souls.
Love.
Oh yeah.
Sick problem, dude.
Flash. Yo, hope you enjoyed the video, everyone. It was really fun for me to make, and obviously send those beauty. And I will come here every year or two times a year. It's my new promise to myself. It's just too nice, too insane. And yeah, Squamish is close to my heart. So see you in the next one. Peace.